Thank you, Yossi. Good morning, everyone. It's great to be here today. Throughout my career, I've been at this intersection of health and technology, from medical imaging to digital pathology to surgical robotics, including more than a decade at Google. I believe AI is one of the most transformative technologies humanity has ever had at its disposal, and health is one of the areas with the greatest potential to benefit people's lives. As Karen mentioned earlier, AlphaFold is an incredible example. It's an AI technology designed to predict the structure of 3D proteins. Why is this important? Proteins are the building blocks of life. Hemoglobin in red blood cells, enzymes, hormones like insulin, all are examples of proteins. The function of a protein depends largely on its structure. However, mapping the structure is a very complex process. Previously, it could take the length of an entire PhD to map the structure of a single protein through experiments. With the advancement of AlphaFold, we've been able to predict over 200 million proteins, nearly all proteins known to science. And we've released these predictions to the scientific community in a freely accessible database, together with the European Molecular Biology Laboratory, EMBL-EBI. More than 2.5 million scientists in more than 190 countries have used AlphaFold to accelerate their research. AlphaFold is helping researchers accelerate the fight against malaria, advance research on neglected diseases that affect millions of people but are often underfunded and under-researched, and deepen the understanding of tuberculosis, an important step towards potentially developing new effective treatments. With AlphaFold, AI has helped accelerate research in molecular biology. And I believe AI has the power to do this in many areas of health. So how does the future of health look like? One area with massive potential is in the drug discovery process. Traditionally, discovering and developing new medicine is complicated, costly, burdensome. Today, I'm excited to announce TxGemma, a collection of open models that we hope will help improve the efficiency of AI-powered drug discovery. We will be publishing a research preprint and look forward to releasing these models to the research community in the coming weeks. It is built from Gemma, a family of lightweight open models from the same research and technology used to create the Gemini models. So how does it work? TxGemma is able to understand regular text and the structures of different therapeutics entities, like small molecules, chemicals, and proteins. This means researchers can ask TxGemma questions to help predict important properties of potential new therapies, like how safe or effective they might be. We're dedicated to making these advanced AI capabilities available at a size that is practical and efficient. Later this month, TxGemma will be released as part of the Health AI Developer Foundations, a collection of models and resources to help developers build AI for healthcare. This puts TxGemma directly in the hands of developers and researchers for easy access. And we're looking forward to seeing what the community builds with it. To help understand how TxGemma performs, we evaluated it on more than 60 key tasks in the drug discovery pipeline. This included tasks like gene-disease association, drug target identification, as well as the prediction of clinical trial outcomes. An important question is whether TxGemma could identify drugs that could potentially treat important conditions when those drugs aren't mapped to those conditions in the training data. Our teams looked at this in ovarian cancer, and here is what they found. The model first identified a gene associated with ovarian cancer, and then it identified that a specific drug could block the gene and potentially be used for treatment. And it did this without the gene nor the drug being associated with ovarian cancer in the training data. And it turned out that it was actually correct. This drug has shown activity against ovarian cancer according to current medical research. We're still in the early days, but this gives us a glimpse into the potential of TxGemma. We also know that researchers want to understand an AI model's predictions. To that end, in our research, we show how you can make TxGemma more interactive with a conversational mode. Previously, researchers would get a single answer. TxGemma will now allow researchers to interact, ask follow-up questions, and understand the reasoning behind the model's predictions. These two examples, AlphaFold and TxGemma, represent a new generation of AI technology that impacts health at different scales. I'm looking forward to seeing how researchers innovate with AlphaFold and TxGemma, starting with disease understanding and one step at a time translating research into patient care. We'll continue to work with our partners and the scientific community to explore how our systems can assist researchers across academia and industry.